We're in the Ellie Schiller Homosassa Springs State Wildlife Park. We're on Pepper Creek, and we are going to be setting 15 traps here for alligator snapping turtles. To set the traps, we'll be getting out of the boat and wading and tying the traps, hopefully to a log or something, a branch on the shoreline. If we can't find anything, we have some iron rebar that will pound into the bed of the river. And then we stretch off the traps. We use an anchor to keep the traps caught. We usually just use a big chunk of fresh fish for bait, but I also brought some tins of sardines and oil to kind of increase our trap success. And then tomorrow morning we'll come and check all the traps.
44
MS. There, I got you. Oh God, he's heavy. You got it? Okay.
All right, I got it.
Got it.
All right.
Pretty good size.
And then we'll process the turtles. We'll weigh and measure them.
151.
Take a genetic sample. We'll mark them. Maybe at some point we'll come back again and do a recapture study, and then we can maybe even figure out a possible population size. We do not know the source of these alligator snappers. The closest natural population is in the Suwannee River. The mouth of the Suwannee River is 45 miles northwest of here. There's hearsay that somebody maybe released some in the 1990s here. So we'll see.